God has truly been so good to Destiny's Child. Our fans have been so loyal to Destiny's Child. And we just continue to work harder, continue to be hungry, and just continue to stay faithful to our craft and just continue to work at it. But we just love what we do. I think that's the biggest thing.
Good morning, Angel.
Good morning, Charlie.
We'll break these people off, Angel style.
Good morning, Charlie.
Oh, Lord.
Good morning, Charlie.
Good morning, MTV.
Okay, we're up.
And action. Good morning, Angels.
Good morning, Charlie.
Let it ring out a little bit.
Good morning, Charlie.
Good morning.
Good morning, Charlie.
Okay, good. Little sound, just like that. And action.
Good morning, Charlie.
Good cut.
Good.
Question. We're at this big table. I buy my own diamonds and I buy my own. And we're watching the movie to become Charlie's Angels.
Question.
I actually wrote it because it irritated me that people thought we were gold diggers. And I just was like, gosh, I'm an independent woman. I don't need anybody to pay my bills.
And it's basically talking about empowerment for women.
Independent Woman is definitely a wonderful song for women and for females who take care of themselves, who had to sacrifice to get to where they are, who work hard, single mothers, young women who work, and basically if you want something, they get it themselves. And it's definitely a great song for the Charlie's Angels soundtrack because Charlie's Angels kicked butt and they were independent women and they represent.
Because of their touring and all their hectic schedule, we gotta try to squeeze in learning a routine on set. It's insane. Every time they're free, I gotta grab them and teach them. They're able to pick up quickly, which is a blessing for me.
So hopefully we'll learn everything and we'll be okay once we get out there.
I'm Tina Knowles, and I'm the stylist for Destiny's Child. I'm Beyonce's mother, and I'm Kelly's second mom, and now we've adopted Michelle. My younger daughter, Solange, is a dancer for Destiny's Child, so I get to be around my whole family.
Amen.
And these are the outfits for the skydiving scene. I thought it'd be neat to have red metallic leather trimmed in silver, kind of a Flash Gordon type thing. This is Kelly's, it's short, and she's gonna have on some high metallic red boots, and these have silver boots. So they're gonna be skydiving in Spike Heels, but it's Charlie's Angels, so, you know.
I think the funnest part was the skydiving part. We were just flipping.
I said, I cannot wait. But when I got up there, I was like,
she got scared.
He was like, ah!
We're going to destroy this jumpsuit right now by cutting the back open, which breaks my heart. Oh! Oh, much better.
Woo!
Just a little nauseous because we did a no-no, kind of ate before we started this.
That's good. Hold it there.
When you're up there and you're like leaning, all your blood rushes to your head, so it gives you a little headache.
He was like, ah!
Going on the tagline.
I got tangled up there on this here rope. It's not soft rope, it's wire rope. That wasn't a comfortable feeling at all.
Yeah.
He was like, ah!
Leg got tangled up there?
Yeah, that was scary.
That was real fun. I want to do it again.
Destiny's Child is so solid right now. It's so beautiful being in this group. I'm very hoarse. We've been working so hard. But it's so solid right now. And I love these girls. All of us, we love each other very much. And we will do solo albums
after this next album, but we will definitely come back and do more Destiny's Child.
Wow, we so appreciate you all coming in and singing for us this morning. And right now you're going to sing Independent Woman.
Yes.
Part one. All right, once again, Destiny's Child.
My own diamonds and I buy my own rings. Only ring is silly when I'm feeling lonely. When it's all over, piece it up and leave. Question.
Four things that we're studying. Agility. There's speed, there's agility, there's...
I have no idea.
Hold on. Speed, agility...
Anyways, the next scene after the table is...
The classroom scene. This is, I think, one of the last scenes. And we're changing now. We can get out of these shoes that hurt.
I don't know why, but one of the funniest moments that sticks out to me for that video is if you look to the left, I believe Solange is over to the left, and there was a moment where the choreographer's like, stand up on this moment, and then do your hands like this. Solange goes, her emphasis on making it like that much bigger of a movement was so cute because her arms were like, everybody else's arms were like here, hers were like here.
Right.
She was so like filled with so much excitement. It was so cute. She was like 12. Tell me how you feel about this.
We got a small session of martial arts teaching. All of us were chafed, scraped, bruised with sinus infections after that video. So it better, the song better have been number one.
We've gone over a couple moves with Destiny's Child, and they're very talented.
You ready to go?
And action!
Not bad.
Girl, Drew.
Throw your whole body.
Cameron D and Destiny. Charlie's Angels.
Oh, yeah.
Come on.
Nice. And stand up.
Question. Tell me what you think about me. I got my own diamonds and I got my own.
MTV, welcome back.
It's day two, and we're about to do our biker chick scene.
Beautiful.
I think we're all so tired that we can barely talk. Even though we are tired, I definitely want this video to be right. This is gonna be one of the hottest scenes of the video.
Exactly. There we go. Nice, right there.
7:45 in the morning, ladies and gentlemen.
When we gonna shoot? When we gonna shoot? When we gonna shoot? Hey.
Okay.
Slater. Roll camera, roll sound.
Yeah.
Now sleep your time.
What time is it?
Sleep time.
Get some sleep, y'all.
At the end, we finally get our first mission, and Charlie gives it to us.
Good morning, angels.
And
we say,
good morning, Charlie.
Let it ring out a little bit. Like, good morning,
good
Charlie.
Morning. Good morning, Charlie.
Okay, good. Roll sound just like that. And action.
Good morning, Charlie.
Good cut.
Good.
Right now, Destiny's Child is really cool to be a part of, because everybody is so supportive of each other. It makes us feel really good when the other person does a good job, because it makes the group look good, and it just brings the group's bond stronger. And that's how you have to be when you're in a group.
Independent Woman, it just feels like that should be a song that's out right now.
Yeah.
It's so many of the DC songs. When you think back on Independent Woman, Survivor, how does that reflect what we're living in today? Oof. You guys were ahead of the time, it seems.
Absolutely. I think that it's everything right now.
Mm-hmm.
I think that a lot of what we are still going through, overcoming as women, and I'm so proud to be a part of such a historical record.
Yeah.
Especially now when you watch the marches, you see lyrics being quoted on some of the huge banners and posters that everyone has, and you're just like, this is incredible. This is a song that is how old?
Yeah.
You know what I mean? And it's still so relevant.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing.
It's a really good thing.
No, it's a good thing, but you also want us to evolve
progress.
And progress. Yeah, it's incredible to be a part of such a record.
You know, Charlie's Angels has a reboot coming out, and now that
does
we're,
it?
They have a reboot coming out. So since you guys did Independent Women, the music video,
mm-hmm.
if they came to you guys and said, hey, will you do the song for us? Would you make a new song for them?
It's, I don't know. It's up to the ladies. I mean, it's, I don't know. We'll see what happens.
See what happens.
Yeah.
I mean, that record has to feel special. That was the first time you guys were officially a trio. So
yeah.
Does that hold a special place in your heart?
It does. Because I remember what that video felt like, and how it just felt like everything just came together.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? And everything happens for a reason, and it was meant to be.
Absolutely.
It was three Charlie's Angels. It was three of us. It was just, God doesn't make any mistakes.
Absolutely not.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
I don't want to leave. We had a lot of fun, man.
Got a flight, y'all. Y'all got to change
our MTV.
We got to go.
Sorry.
Flight.
I'm having fun. Oh.
As if they're like this,
oh,
right?
Oh, God.
Them out.
Independent Woman, Fidessa's
Child.
All right.
Bye, we love you. Bye, MTV.